guys. So basically right now I'm gonna be going to Dollar Tree. Well, yesterday was my last day of school and I'm graduating this year, but I graduate until the 24th. But yesterday was my last day of school because I got to exempt most of my tests. I only had to take two and I took them yesterday. But basically, I'm gonna be making my friend a basket. She's a junior and I'm a senior. So tomorrow's, I would say, is my last day of my technical school. And then I had to go return my Chromebook to my high school. So I had to do that. I think I'm gonna just do that tomorrow so I don't have to go anymore. But you're gonna come along and make the basket with me because I feel like this is such a fun experience to do. So let's go do that. And then I'll just take you along with me and show you like what I'm planning to get her. So yeah. Okay guys, I literally totally forgot to record for y'all. But I didn't get everything I wanted and the basket I'm making here is not that big. Guys, look, this is my little beauty salon table or whatever. Look at me. Period. This is my friend Janet. We used to sit next to each other. You know, Lizeth used to sit there, and then Sophia, and then Betsy would sit over there. But yeah. Okay, so I made it to class with Janet or whatever. So we did like a little gift exchange or whatever. She got me a she got me a birthday bag, and I was thinking of my birthday. Yeah, she's not gonna read it yet.
And then she gave me, what are these called? Like razors?
The little razors.
And then
a face mask.
Look at that, so aesthetic-y. And these and hot fries, these are strawberries. Those are my favorite. And then your turn.
Oh, my turn? Okay. Okay, guys, so
I got this birthday bag. It's so cute or whatever, though. First, she got me some Reese's dip pretzels. I've never tried these, but they look good, girl. They look good. Lip gloss or whatever. Fabulous hot fries. Fabulous trolleys. Sour Patch Kids. Or whatever. But yeah, I'm excited or whatever.
It's our last day. I totally forgot about graduation day. So I'm gonna be inserting some pictures and clips that I took.
They didn't know me last year. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door. Yeah.
Okay guys, we're currently eating at Golden Corral. This is my plate.
Oh my goodness.
Show the fat girl.
Oh, this is
nachos.
Okay.
Oh
my goodness.
I mean. You're goofy, man.
Yo 20, le dejo 20 y tú le dejas, o déjale 20 y yo le dejo 20.
¿Qué te pasa, mi ¿Y qué tal tú?
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Uy. You didn't get on the step. Ya nos vamos por la casa. ¿O dónde vamos? ¿Dónde van a llevar?
We're gonna go to the restaurant. Okay, me cae que pensé que iba a ser un buen día, pero esta gente me lo echa a perder.
Memorial Day, Ring Fest.
Currently going home. We're going home.
When is Memorial Day?
We're going home now.
Show me again. Hey, y'all, what's up?
Okay, guys, where are we going, babe? We're going to a place called Mod's Pizza.
That's what it's called.
Mod's Pizza. Okay guys, so basically right now,
I've never been on my own that way. Just sat on my phone that way.
She's not even seen the right lyrics, but anyways, right now we're about to go to sleep.